Hi guys, I'm going to tell you how to connect the router to the modem. Let's see. Here I have a Motorola modem which is right now connected to my laptop, and my laptop is able to access the internet directly through the modem without any router. So you can see this cable is connected directly to the modem, and the modem is in working condition. Now what you have a new router that you are going to connect, or which you are going to install. So before installation, we need to connect the router between your computer and the modem. Now what I'll do, let's see, I have a Linksys WRT540G router. What I'll do, I'll connect the power cable to the router. Here I have power plugged into the router. Alright, and on the Linksys router, you will see five different ports. The first one is the internet port that is standing alone. And port number 1, 2, 3, 4. These four ports are used to connect your computer to the router. Okay, now from the power is plugged in, and you can see only two different lights on the Linksys router: the power light and the wireless light, also called as WLAN light. So only two lights you will see there. Now what I'll do, I'll disconnect the modem from my laptop. So I'm taking out the cable from the backup of my laptop, and I'm connecting this cable to the Linksys router. Here is the internet port where I'm connecting the modem. So your modem should be connected to the internet port on the router that is standing alone. Alright, now what I have a second ethernet cable, and I'm going to connect that cable to my laptop and the Linksys router. Let's see, I'm going to connect it to port number 2 on the router. Alright, so you can see the modem is connected to the internet port, and the computer is connected to one of the four ports on the router. Now you will see port number 2 light on the router. Yeah, you can see this port number 2 light is also lit up where you have your computer connected to the router. Alright, so now you have four lights on the router: the power, the WLAN, the internet, and the port number 2 light. So this is how we are going to connect your modem to the router and the computer to the router.